Coming soon to central Indiana, a total eclipse of the sun. And as we've been reporting, pretty much everyone is making some kind of big plans to observe it. That includes the people at Ball State University.
Yeah, as Fox 59's Eric Graves explains, just a little education can go a long way when it comes to this solar phenomenon.
All eyes will be on the sky here in just about 2 months. People here at the Charles W. Brown Planetarium in Muncie want to make sure folks realize how spectacular it is. To put that in perspective, the last time a total solar eclipse crossed over Muncie, it was 957, a year that doesn't even feel real.
Not for more than 1,000 years has the moon covered the sun in totality over Muncie, Indiana.
To experience it in your backyard, that is special.
Dana Thompson is the director of the Charles W. Brown Planetarium on the Ball State campus. In the days leading up to the eclipse, Ball State's planetarium will be a useful tool to help explain the phenomenon to visitors and Hoosiers alike.
Without a planetarium, it's really difficult to be able to explain the mechanics of a total solar eclipse.
There will be days of free educational events led by Ball State experts. Chances for folks to use special technology to learn about the sun and the moon before the big day.
People can at least see what the sun looks like through a solar telescope ahead of the eclipse.
More than 3 million Hoosiers already live in the path of totality. John Millis, a professor of physics and astronomy at Ball State, says towns like Muncie will be an ideal travel location for those seeking to see totality.
There's a whole travel industry built around observing solar eclipses because they are that awe-inspiring.
Some might not see this as a true once-in-a-lifetime event because of the partial solar eclipse Hoosiers saw in 2017, but totality offers much more than what Hoosiers saw in the sky 7 years ago.
That's when you can safely take off those solar eclipse glasses for a brief amount of time, see the outer atmosphere of the sun safely.
Even if you saw totality in 2017, 2024 will be different. The April eclipse will have longer totality durations, more than double the people in the path, and a more active sun. Between now and then, Millis and the experts at Ball State want people to learn about the sky above to make April 8th that much more enjoyable.
If you just go into the total eclipse without knowing really anything about the sun, you may not even know what it is you're looking at.
A once-in-a-lifetime experience isn't just a turn of phrase either. The next time we'll need these glasses for a total solar eclipse here in central Indiana, it'll be 2099. Reporting here in Muncie, Eric Graves, Fox 59 News.
Hey.